Hi guys, welcome to PrintRite. It's your host Ranveer, and in this video we are going to tell you or demonstrate you how to assemble your screen stretcher. So this is a screen stretcher machine which is you know obviously used to stretch your screen. So let's start. So with your machine package you'll be getting this all pieces or you can tell parts of your machine that you have to do assembling. So before assembling I will let you know the parts name and what the parts used for. This four piece of red color bars will be your stretcher main part. This is the support to this. This is a stand for your stretcher. These four pieces, you will be getting red four pieces, black four pieces, and like this, this is a flat clamp that will be above your screen. You will get four pieces like this. After that, you will be getting 40mm and knob with your machine that you will use it to put it on here. And you'll be getting four big length knob that will be or that you'll be placing in your machine like this, and 20 pieces of washer locker, so that will be used to lock your knobs. So let's start the assembling. Before assembling I will just remove all this part and we'll be doing one piece at a time. Okay guys, let's start it. So as we told, we'll start assembling from one stretcher, because in your screen stretcher you'll be getting four screen stretcher. So let's start with one screen stretcher. So first of all we'll take all the parts aside and start with our down clamp. First of all we have to put our length knob inside your clamp. So we are putting our knob slowly because it's very lengthy and long, but we have to put it properly so that you can stretch your skin properly. After this much is done, we'll put our side clamp for the stretcher. And we'll go keep on going to the end of this, and now we'll put through the hole there. After we cross it, we have to put a knob locker, or you call the locker washer, and we'll lock it up there. Once we will don't cross it, just put it in the end of the locker. After that, you will see your small hole is there. You have to take your NM key and just put it inside and tight it up nicely, firm and easy, so that your locker stay there until and unless you have not opened that. Once your locker is done, after that you have to put your four knobs here on your clamp. Once you put your four knob, you have to put your locker in all your knob. So that it can hold your clamp easily. The third one, and the fourth one. Don't cross it, just you have to knob bolt and locker washer ending should be same. After this, lock the washers from all the sides. With your Allen key, lock this tiny little Allen bolt that is given inside the locker washer. So easy. So your all things are locked and everything is done. Now your stretcher is ready to go. After that, you can put a flat for stretching. So your one side of stretcher is done. We'll start with the next side. So like this, we'll put all our four parts and we can start stretching. So let's do the other parts. So now you came to know how to assemble your stretcher. I already show you one part, and rest of the three parts you have to do same as well. After this is after four parts as totally assembled. Now you can put your frame and stretch very easily. It's very convenient and very easy to stretch your screen daily basis. So grab on this fast. You'll get all spares and parts in PrintSight. And do support us, like our video, share us, and so that we can continue making this type of educational videos for you. Thank you. See you soon.